Okay, let's go. Stay on your line.
Do I hit it back? Or
sure.
Okay. Forehand cross court. Ready? Ready position. What are you doing?
Yeah. Focus. Shuffle.
Here it comes. Uh-oh, missed it. Here, Lee, I got it. Alright. Here it comes.
Forehand, forehand.
Good try. Here it comes. Backhand cross court. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Forehand cross court. Missed that one. That was a good one.
That's perfect for you.
Ready? What happened?
I want to do a nice fight for
this. I'm ready.
What?
I wanted to do a nice fight for this.
But don't miss. Don't miss. You never miss. Don't miss. Backhand, cross court.
Good.
Here comes.
It's a high one. That's a good smash.
Smash next time.
That's the one you smash, Lee.
Here comes, forehand. String down, string down, string down.
Damn, you gotta hit a winner there. I was way out of position.
String down.
Shuffle.
Shuffling.
Way to use the shuffle. Here we go. Don't miss it. Oh, I missed it.
Oh, that's okay.
Well, what was that one that I won?
Leon, Leon wins the point.
Back here, and then the ball was over there, and I got it.
Okay, where's the
it was
good,
where's it was the a really good shuffle.
Where's
the point. You won the point. Not good.
Not good. Shank
it.
Try again. Ready position. Try again. No winner.
You're fixing your hair at the point. You
have to stay focused.
Here we go. Forehand cross court. Cross court. Here it comes.
Yes.
Here it comes. Backhand, really good. You need to do the same on the forehand. A little bit late. Here it comes.
We don't need that one.
Pick it up.
shots, Lee. Some good shots. These are much higher difficulty than usual, too.
Frank,
that
was a knuckleball.
That was a knuckleball.
It didn't even move. It didn't even spin.
Here we go. Rip it! Rip it as hard as you can cross court.
Rip it!
Oh, the racket was open. The racket was like this. It needs to be like this. You need to start with strings down and then go right through it. Let me see it. Let me see it.
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
How good.
Backhand is always sweet.
Backhand is sweet. What about the forehand?
Start with strings down, even on that ball. Even if it's high, you start with strings down and you swing up high. Ready? Uh-oh, try again. You never miss the feed. Yep. Here comes.
Get ready. Yes, that's better. He's ready at least. Gotta stay ready.
Go ahead.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's see it. Stay ready. Then we can have really good points if you stay ready. Look at that movement. That's good.
Yeah,
he
turned it to the backhand so well.
The blue shorts.
He does, huh?
The blue shorts are making me way too fast.
The blue racket?
No, the blue shorts.
Oh, the blue shirt. Oh, I'm gonna hit a winner.
I'm gonna help you.
Two-hander. Okay, ready?
Two-hander.
Oh, we're doing a two-hander battle. Four-hand winner.
That's okay. Get up. The ball's coming. What happened? It's dirty? Oh, go get the Rafa racket then.
He slipped it.
You want to get the Rafa racket?
Yeah. Did it get dirty?
I'm freshing.
Okay, is it ready?
I think it just got dirty.
Whoa. Now it has superpower.
Winner.
See?
It's a little out, actually.
Whoa. Lower it a little bit.
Oh, my gosh.
Here we go. Lower it a little bit. Lee, lower it a little bit. Really good shot, though.
Good
shuffle. Good shuffling.
Good energy.
Good energy. Don't miss. Keep your eye on the ball. That's okay. Move up to it. If it's short, move up to it. That one, you gotta move your feet.
You should almost just exclusively be training for
it.
Ready?
The forehand was like the backhand.
You trying to hit me? Oops.
Don't be hitting me, Lee.
I got it. Here we go. Cross court. He's choking. Hit a winner. Don't let him choke. Don't let him breathe.
Fucking bug flew my mouth.
Here we go.
Me, a bug flew my mouth.
Here we go.
I'm like a lion too.
Well, I gotta keep my mouth out. Bug went in my mouth, Liam.